Hello guys, welcome back to NetBeans tutorials. Sometimes you only want to use keyboard and avoid your mouse. So in this video I am going to show you how you can navigate between your components only using your keyboard. So let's start our program. So you can navigate between these fields and button using our button tab. So you can see we can go downward using tab, and we can go back using shift plus tab, okay? But these key not always work. These will not work in case of text areas and the tables. So you can see this is text area, and when I press tab it only added spaces instead of going to next component. So in these cases we can use button control plus tab and control plus shift tab for go backward, and these keys will also work in other cases. So you can see I am pressing control shift tab and I am going back and control tab to go forward, and it also can use in text areas and tables. So and if you want to like press buttons, then you can use key space. So when I pressing space, you can see it it pressing our button. But in last video or previous video we designed our frame. So let's see if our this trick works on that frame. So let's run this program. So you can see this is our design frame. Okay, let's design this button also, just a sec. Okay, okay, now run our program. So now we can see our tab button is working, but like in this case of J buttons, it not showing on which button right now our focus is. So in next video I am going to show you how you can add cool effects like animated boundaries on your components. So that's all for this video. I will see you in next video.